Police and security guards in Belgium were caught flat-footed today by a cowardly sneak attack on one of the world's wealthiest men. The target was Microsoft Chairman Bill Gates, arriving for a meeting with community leaders. Watch what happens when a team of hitmen meet him first with a pie in the face.
Spratch! 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 Lorsque nous entartons une gloire du jour, nous expliquons le méfait par un petit poème en alexandrin parfait. Et en l'occurrence pour Bill Gates, tout est dit comme d'habitude, en quelques mots, entartons, entartons le polluant pognon.